hometown. He didn't know where he was going. He didn't know what he was doing. But he was going to a world of trouble. A world of misunderstanding. A world of dog. A world of whore. A world of hypocrite. A world of gambler. A world of dope smoker. A world of prostitute. He was going into a meeting world, but he didn't know where he was going. You understand? He didn't know where he was going. He was going to a world that was going to destroy him, but he didn't know where he was going. There are so many for us today doing things to ourselves because we don't know what we're doing. You understand? If we just stop and think about ourselves sometimes, everything would be all right. You understand me? We're going to jump off the Bay Bridge worrying about this man, worrying about that man, because we don't know who we are, we don't know where we're going, and we don't know what we was here for. You understand me? Yeah, good God Almighty. Oh, look at this boy with his big money. Oh, he's on the crap table now. He's shooting his dice. He ain't got sense enough to know his money ain't going to last doing these wrong things, doing these boily things, gambling and drinking. It's an end to these things. One of these days, one of these hours, it's going to run out. But one of these days, you're going to have to make up your mind to change your way. I can see this young man. Oh, good God. I can see this young man actually made up in his mind to start back home. His money ran out. His friends walked off and left him. His buddies walked off and left him. His girlfriends quit. He lost all he had. He had down in his clothes. His hair had got bad. He said, look at me. Just look at me. Here I am, a young man. Had a good home. Had a good father. And had a good mother. But here I am, I'm turning the rags to riches. Out here in a mean world. Don't know where I'm going or where I'm coming. I believe I go back home. Yeah.